It's actually quite peaceful here without your sister.